Orson Ooze is this ridiculous person. He is a space villain. He's been released from space jail, and he's going to wreak space havoc if he gets his way.
A lot of people want you dead.
And you're here to kill me? I'll tear you apart, buddy. And then I'll escape and do the same to Earth.
If Orson Ooze had to pass the time, he'd probably, you know, watch some TV, like some TV, just cool it down, maybe have a pop, yell at Moon Monster, his creation. That's always disappointing him.
You are on thin ice, buddy. If you screw this up, you're out.
And then just sitting in his evil chair and cackling, I think just really kind of brings him into a cool zone.
What am I laughing at? You don't know, do you? No, you don't know. You just join in like a dumb idiot.
I think it was just reading the character and kind of knowing the vision of what the boys wanted. And then when this costume all came together, I was like, okay, I see what we've done here.
You gotta be tough with them. Breaks my heart.